Hello folks, welcome back to our YouTube channel where we constantly update you for your dream jobs. Today, I am Jessica from Cantilever Labs. We'll be discussing in detail about how you can shift from TCS Ninja to TCS Digital. But before that, don't forget to hit the bell icon for the notification for the latest videos. Also, let me tell you that Cantilever Labs is offering a free course for you to prepare for top companies like TCS, Wipro, Cognizant, Capgemini, etc. Kindly find the link in the description box below to register for a free course. Let's get started. First of all, a big congratulations for cracking TCS Ninja. And if you have not yet cracked it, don't worry. Cantilever Labs can help you get placed at your dream job. For that, you can click on the official link of Cantilever Labs courses. The link will be given in the description box below. TCS Digital has many different aspects where you will be working on such as artificial intelligence, cybersecurity, Internet of Things, blockchain, virtual reality. You don't need to be an expert in all, but having some knowledge in any one of the domain will be very helpful. Now, to shift from TCS Ninja to TCS Digital, you have to appear to an online test followed by an online interview. The online test will consist of different levels or different sections like English, Quant, Lateral Thinking, Agility, Programming Logic, and Advanced Coding. The English section will consist of 10 questions from topics like Comprehension, Parajumble, and Synonyms, etc., which have to be solved in 15 minutes. Please make sure of the time constraints in any exam that you are appearing into. The quant will consist of 12 questions which have to be solved in 30 minutes. Kindly note the questions will be from common topics like time and distance, permutation and combinations, but the difficulty level will be high. The lateral reasoning will have 7 questions from brainstorming puzzles which have to be solved in 30 minutes as well. Followed by agility, where 2 questions will be given for 25 minutes on topics like game theory, computer vision, some structured mathematical problems. The programming logic and advanced coding section will be the same as TCS Ninja and NQT only. Once you clear the online test, you will be called for an interview. In the interview, you can expect some general questions as well as technical questions regarding your projects and skills mentioned in your resume. You can prepare all these topics thoroughly with the Cantilever Labs Placement Preparation course. The link will be given in the description below. You can check out the Cantilever Labs mock interview sessions as well to get an idea on how to crack TCS Digital interview. The link will be given in the description box. So guys, that's all in this video. We will be coming up with more such videos which will help you prepare for the upcoming drives. If you think we missed something or you wish to add some more related to TCS interviews, then put up a comment below and let us know. Also, share your opinion about this video in the comments and let us know on which topics you want us to make more videos on, and we'll be happy to do that. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also follow us on our social media platforms, Instagram, Discord, Facebook, and LinkedIn. Be a part of our community and be a part of us as we keep coming up with more such content for you. Till then, start preparing as Cantilever Labs is passionate about building a platform for you to get into your dream jobs. Thank you for watching.